course, he's gone off. Those are good names, aren't
they? Just get your reins so that he's just there. And then he's jammed.
Walk on.
I'm swinging her out and round.
Can you bring him down because he's making a lot of noise?
No,
good boy.
I like that outside.
It's just his colour.
Keep running out and outside. Watch you don't trip yourself up with rain. Come to walk on, say walk on. What's a jump? Not over jump.
He's taking a yard jump. He's got a mind of his own, that though,
can he? Don't do that. Right, turn him across the door.
Did you see the ease at which he kicked that thing out the way though?
Yeah.
Hopefully you keep this thing out there.
Yeah.
Is this how you start off learning how to do it then?
Yeah. I'm driving straight back up yard, back up to that wall where we're tied up.
You'll be following, David.
You're following.
What's it doing?
That rein over his back. No, not just that one, over this side. Oh. So then walk around a little bit, yes, shall we? Hold him like
that. He's such a loud horse, isn't he?
That's it. You're awesome, isn't it?